How to do Mark Hamill's Joker. First, there's two placement points. He's all the way down in his chest, but he's also forward in the nose, where you get this sort of resonant but nasally sound. Second, add a little bit of texture. It goes up and down as he goes up and down. Third, he's very precise. It's not quite an English accent, but sometimes it gets close. And fourth, find everything very funny. What voice should I do next?